Today, specialised workshops must have the appropriate multi-brand electronic diagnostic instrumentation in order to intervene correctly during ordinary and extraordinary maintenance. TEXA, global leader in the automotive diagnostics industry with hundreds of thousands of customer workshops, was the first company to commit to the off-highway world, offering solutions that are both efficient and simple, and providing today an extraordinary coverage of makes and models. The constant evolution of farms led them to equip themselves with vehicles that are fit for the material handling operations, such as telehandlers that allow moving heavy material at high heights, maintaining the movements controlled. One of the main components of the telehandler control system is the boom angle sensor. Using our software, it is possible to check the status, or as in this case, possible malfunctions of the system's components. To diagnose with TEXA's new tools, connect the Navigator TXT's interface to the vehicle's dedicated socket, making sure the connector behind the socket itself is connected on vehicle. From the diagnosis menu, select forklifts and telehandlers. Make JCB, 500 series, engine type Ecomax. Launch a scan of all the systems in the vehicle using the TGS3 option. A list with the related errors is displayed. Through the dedicated page, it is possible to see if the error is in the active status or stored, if it occurred previously. In this case, a problem related to the boom angle sensor was detected. The angle sensor is installed on a bracket near the boom's pin. Proceed replacing the sensor by lifting the telescopic boom up to its maximum height and blocking it with the mechanical stop. The boom angle sensor must be calibrated using the setting procedure available in TEXA's tool. Make sure the telescopic boom is perfectly horizontal in relation to the ground and confirm the position using IDC5 that will store the new value in the control unit. Finally, in the parameters pages, verify that the angle value is -5 degrees with the boom lowered and 70 degrees with the boom completely raised. At this point, the vehicle is fully efficient again. Keep up the good work. For further information, visit TEXA's website or contact our authorized retailer.